This is Bonnie Galloway, and it's a 4/4 march, and it's the version that is in Scots Gards book 3. Yes, it is the version that is in Scots Bards Book 3, apart from the fact that I decided to play an open strike on D rather than a closed one. But they both work equally well, I think you'll find.